Previously on Pretty Little Liars.
Do you realize what these videos are? Ian's been watching us for years.
There's nothing wrong about us, Toby. We're not really related.
Allison's so cunning. If this video gets out, we will lose everything.
I won't let that happen.
Hi, I'm Jackie Molina. Is this the Montgomery House?
Excuse me.
She was the first really serious girlfriend I ever had.
Not telling me about her was a lie.
I'm sorry.
You were spying on me the whole time.
Not the whole time.
Don't touch me.
Make sure she gets this.
They extended your dad's assignment. He wants us to come to Texas.
You mean for a visa?
For a year.
Look, I've never had a safe place to land, but now I feel like I do.
Melissa, you want me to take care of this?
You're gonna take care of me like you took care of Allison? Oh, is that why you killed her? Because she found your home movies?
Please, if you love my sister, you won't do this.
I'm doing it because I love her. What are you doing here?
Is this some kind of a joke? There's nobody in there.
Sleep tight. Why, while you still can, bitches. A.
I think they made the whole thing up to get attention.
I heard Ian and Spencer were having an affair.
Is it possible it's true?
You mean that he fell to his death and disappeared?
They just got used to everybody looking at them after Allie died, and they didn't want it to stop.
I don't know what's more pathetic. People who gossip or people who listen to gossip.
Look at Susie Lipton strutting her bony ass in those skinny jeans.
I heard she lost all that weight drinking breast milk.
What?
Boob milk. You can buy it online.
I miss how easy things used to be.
You mean before you reunited with the others?
We had so much fun last summer.
Some of it was even legal.
You know, I'm tired of thinking about things.
Me too.
Maybe I do need therapy.
As in retail.
I still don't.
Loving that scarf. Did you get that today?
How could you do that to me?
Do what, sweetie?
I know about the letter.
The letter?
The letter Caleb left for me.
The one you never gave me, sweetie.
I thought you were my friend.
I am your friend. That's why I did it, okay? No one has ever hurt you the way that he did, and I couldn't give him a chance to do it again.
You had no right to make that decision for me.
Sorry. I screwed up, okay? I thought I was doing the right thing. I thought I was protecting you.
But you were right about one thing. Caleb really did hurt me. But this hurts more.
I'm sorry, Hannah. If I could take it back, I would.
Well, you can't.
Sorry I'm late. Are you okay?
No.